some shit. I was always in some shit, and I swear I'd never admit that I needed a change of pace to really go and arrange my life in some sort of order.